There. In this question, we are trying to identify the homogeneous mixture. So I want to define